like they can teach us. When we are simply at home, we normally use our mobile phones just to listen to music or just to scroll our social media page all the time. Or we even book taxi or even order food, delivery, and everything we do in mobile phones. Nowadays, everything has become so digital. So on that note, why can't we actually try to learn English with the help of mobile phones? I'm not talking about online classes or online tuitions or online courses, but it is all about conversation. As I've already told that the main and the most important rule which you should use in the process of learning English is by talking, by coming out of your comfort zone and just talk whatever you can. But when we do that, we normally get judged by the people. We normally think that if I talk something wrong, if I make some mistake, then what will other people think? If you have that kind of mentality, then obviously I have a solution for you. I have bought one of the best apps, one of the best English learning apps where you can learn English and be totally fluent with it. This app has 500,000 downloads. It has 4 stars and this is most used app for the people who really want to be so fluent, so confident in English speaking. The name of the app is Speak English Online, Practice English Speaking. This app is totally free. It is totally available in the Play Store. I have given that link in the description. You can go there straight away and download it. And in today's video, I'm going to tell you how you can use this app to speak a better and a fluent English also. And at the end of the video, I will give you or I will tell you some of the mistakes which you should never do if you are using this app. So keep watching till the end of the video. Hello there, what's up people? It's me, Jaha. You're watching me on the Expound. Let's get into the video. So this app is all about talking to person. So as I've told you, talking and coming out is the best way to speak and improve your English and improve your fluency of English. This app will really help you in doing that. So all you need to do is just download it. After downloading it, you will have to enter your Gmail account. This app will make you talk in English with anonymous person, the person who have no idea about your background, who have no idea about your image or your name. He won't be having any idea about you unless you reveal all those things. Once you open this app, you will get an front one.
Hi, welcome to Speak English Online. We are dedicated to help you improve your English speaking skills.
Yes, so I will give, let's get started. So you can actually log in with Google or Facebook, whichever account you want. You can use, I use Google right now. And you will have information which is displayed at the right side that you have to, you can go online or offline. So if you actually on this offline into online, your online will be shown to the people whoever you are calling. So when I off this, when I call someone, they won't be knowing whether I'm online or not. So you can actually see the screen over here. There is a thing called practice. Now there are 3 kind of stages. First is for the beginner, second is for the intermediate, and the next is for advanced level. Here you can even on the caller name. So if you on this, your name will be visible to the person who is going to talk with you. So you can off that also. Right now I'm just trying to call someone. I don't know who will pick up. I will just act like I don't know much English. So let us just check how it's working. I'm also checking for the first time. Hello. Hello, ma'am.
Hello. Yes.
How are you, ma'am?
I'm fine. And how about you, ma'am?
I'm really good, ma'am. So I'm so great. I'm so, thank you so much for taking my call.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, so how long you been talking English?
Actually, ma'am, I'm not perfect in speaking in English, but I will try my level best. How long I take?
Okay, ma'am, no problem. Even I'm same.
Sorry, ma'am.
Even I am in the same condition, ma'am.
Okay,
Like you?
Yes.
Yeah. So, ma'am, why do you feel English speaking is important?
Get the